Set, go. Hey everybody, welcome back to Reaver Crew. I'm Jace. And next, to start the mission. I forgot that word. Oh well. Let's start. Meet Jordan.
Hey!
Oh, hey, it's Jody.
What is that?
Come around back and find out.
What's going on there?
I told you. He's bringing the boys.
Holy hell!
Ah, Jesus.
I thought you meant the explosives.
Then I would have said I was bringing the girls. But I brought that too. No, I need some help. I was hoping you could involve these guys in a gangland shooting of some sort. I got a few loose ends I need to tie up, and, you know, you do owe me those favors.
I don't owe you anything. Now give me the explosives, something I can carry.
Fine.
Wow, that was rude.
These two nutsacks are some unfinished business from a Gabonese job. You should have seen the way that they tried to take me out. I am driving this beast of a muscle car right out of the 70s. You know when an automobile accident was still called a fucking car crash?
Let's go.
Yeah, so these geniuses here think they're gonna ram me off the road with some plastic eco-friendly shit bug. It just makes this weird ping and bounces off into a park van. Here, hold that.
Great.
Thanks.
Ah, Jody.
This is what I have for you. It's a sticky bomb. See? It sticks. Cool, huh? So these two idiots are sitting in their car moaning and whining. They're all fucked up. I don't know whether to laugh at them or scream at them. Finally, I just pulled out my 45 and slammed a couple of rounds into their fat faces. So that's what I have. You deal with all this for me?
No way.
We could just do that. Do that. Yeah, it's like a practice round. What do you think, fellas? Practice round?
Jordy, I don't need a practice round.
No, just let me get a little clearer.
Jordy!
Jordy's awesome.
Fuck.
But that ice cream bar, though. It's good. Wait, before I destroy this, can I go on this? No, I can't. Alright. Let's take a gun. Yes. I know. I use this. Really? Ooh. Okay. Let's go.
Racks, man, we're gonna kill Bedbug right here. I don't need the complications. All right. Just lay out an ambush, take these guys out. Word will get back to Iraq, Bedbug's rep goes up, and then he's mine. It's abandoned. They must keep security cameras running.
Figure out where these guys meet so I can have some surprises waiting for them.
Ooh,
traps fun.
Booby traps.
Tire tracks. Someone's regular parking spot. More tire tracks. And the cars come in from both ends.
Still have time.
They must do the deals right here.
Surprise, motherfucker!
Smoking wounds at 16 and running up in gates and doing hits by high stakes, making my way on fire skates. No question, I was speed for cracks and weed. The combination made my eyes bleed. No question, I will flow off and try to get the
got fuck all over here. Right, moving on.
My life got no better. Same damn low sweater. Times is rough and tough like
look out, beast.
Figured out I went the wrong rap, so I got with a sick tight clip. Catching keys from 4C's, rolling MVVs every week. You make 40 G's. Yo, brothers, respect mine. I ain't gonna take now. Clap, move from the gate now.
Friends can't come to the phone right now. They're dead.
The fuck? Hey, who's still standing?
Damn it. Oh, this is a motorcycle right next to him. Good. I got it from him.
He's getting away. A report to Iraq. Bedbug's as good as dead.
Ugh, so far. Guys, we're here.
This looks ridiculous. That's cool.
Dude belongs in that nut house.
Job for you, but it's not a job for Tyrone. It's a job for Bedbug. I'll be in touch.
What is this? Come on, man!
Feeling okay, buddy?
Hey, somebody's after me. They're all dead. You gotta get me out of here.
You fucked in the head, man. Yeah, listen to you.
No,
wait!
Shit! Wrong way. You know, there's a car here, but okay. It's so dumb.
There's always one in the crowd.
Get in there!
What the fuck?
What about Iraq, cut?
No, stop it!
Now, don't worry about Iraq, worry about me. No, sounds like
funny.
You love no
hey, buddy,
no,
you think I'm funny?
What you want?
Be my eyes and ears inside Rossi Fremont.
No, man. Iraq would kill me.
Yeah. What will he do when I send him everything I've got? You want to see more?
No. Just erase this shit, please.
Well, you play along like a good little bug, and I will. I'll be in touch.
We got him good.
Nope. Sounds like the club don't.
What if I was too fancy to beat him up? Probably in time. In time, fine. Move!
I can manage walking and
why
talking.
Why you keep calling me, man? You're gonna get me killed.
Tell me how to get close to Iraq.
You ain't getting close to Iraq, man. Forget it. He never comes out.
You want to rethink your answer?
Wait. The auction. He'll be at Quinn's auction.
What kind of auction?
Private. Yeah, like not your normal kind of auction. Invite only.
So get me an invite.
Who do you think I am?
All right. I'll be in touch. Be ready.
I see.
How did it go? Did you find a way into Iraq's building?
Yeah, Bedbug's on board and waiting for my call. Let's talk about the access card Iraq was wearing. That's our only way into his room.
It's an RFID tag. We can clone it, but you need to get very close.
Bedbug says Iraq's attending an auction. That's my chance.
The auction, yes. Remember that briefcase Iraq had?
Hard to forget. Crushed the guy's skull with it.
Right. He said it had the guest list inside. He can't thank me now because I've been tracking that case. Now let me check.
That was quick thinking. If we get that briefcase, can you find me a name on the guest list? Name I can borrow.
Exactly my thoughts. I'm sending the briefcase location now.
Alright, guys. I think we got everything in order so far. So, if you enjoyed this video, like, subscribe, comment, and share. Stay icy, and have a great day. Later, guys.